When I started out in DJing, it was all about, you know, kind of responding with the audience, and it was a two-way situation. And now, how could it be a two-way thing if you're so locked into what you're doing? Often it is that kind of moment of spontaneity, that just like spark of an idea, that might not even come from you, that might come from somebody else. It just gives, you know, just gives that lift that you're looking for. Try to kind of bring your own individuality to bear on it, you know, think in your own direction, have the strength of your own conviction. The best ideas are always like people who come from the heart, you know, rather than the head. You know, you need the head stuff, you need to know what you're doing, you need to know the technicalities of things, but, you know, the inspiration comes from like a different place. So, yeah, lots of guilty pleasures. So glad to be involved in it.